Hi guys, welcome to Let Mailbox Tutorials, and in this video I'll be speaking on how can you create a GIF embed element. So as you can see, this is your Let Mailbox dashboard. To be able to create the element, you need to click on create new element. Then under engaging growth elements, you need to click on GIF embed, and then this form would open up. Now you need to configure all of these sections to be able to create the element. Let's say I keep the name for the element to be GIF test, and then I need to choose a category. I can either add a new one or I can choose from existing. So let's say I choose from existing ones and I choose growth elements. Now in the next section, I need to upload an image. So I can choose the image from library or either upload. So let's say I'm choosing from library and I choose this one. Then in the title section, I need to write something. So let's say I write "Don't miss out on this." Now the next section is to enable custom thank you URL. You can enter a URL wherever you want to redirect your subscribers when they click on the image or the GIF. So let's say you can write any URL, so I am just entering a random URL. And then once everything is done, you need to click on save, and the element has been created successfully. Once the element is created, you get three codes. One is the HTML, which is for your website, then the autoresponder code, which you can copy from here and paste it in the autoresponder while you're pushing any email campaign to your list, and then the element preview, which you can copy from here and paste it in your Gmail. Also, if you have any query, feedback, doubt, or anything that you would like to convey to us, please feel free to reach out to us at support@latex.co, and we'll be there for you. Thank you.